Okay, folks, we've started a competition in this Class 4. The Westgrove Racing Proprietary Limited, Grand National Rider 6 years and under 9 years, mounts not exceeding 14 hands high. The first competitor is number 11, Chloe Backman. Yes, Chloe Backman is the rider and the first of our competitors, number 11. Qualified as champion rider 6 and under 9 years at the 2022 Show Horse Council of Victoria Royal Gala. Jenna Blackman is the exhibitor. And she's riding DP Popeye. Jasper. This competitor qualified for this event as reserve champion rider 6 and under 9 years at the 2022 Show Horse Council of Queensland Spring Classic. Charlotte Gasper is the exhibitor and the mount is Radford Lodge Sweet Dreams. And then we move to fourth place. Competitor number 164, Regan Merry. And we go to third place, competitor number 98, Alana Lee Hay. Okay, moving on to the reserve champion, competitor number 174, Sienna Nordhausen. Well done, Sienna. So, folks, we're about to introduce you to the champion in this Class 4, proudly sponsored by the Westgrove Racing Proprietary Limited people. Well done. Thank you for your sponsorship. Thanks to all our sponsors, especially Huffglocken, of course, the naming rights sponsor for the show. We've got an amazing range of products and services and jewellery. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the champion in this class goes to competitor number 76, Georgia Gaspar. Competitors in the Class C11 that remain stud, please make their way to the marshalling area. Competitors in Class C11 that remain stud, Grand National Child Saddle Galloway over 14 hands, not exceeding 15 hands, and rider under 17 years, please. The final class of the day, can you make your way to the marshalling area? Thank you. Well, folks, we've just got one class to go for today's competition. We'll be back tomorrow, and of course, Friday and Saturday, the Night of Stars. Don't forget the fact you really don't want to miss that. If you're watching on the live stream, make sure you're live streaming to all the rest of the competition. It is going to be quite amazing. Can't wait. And trust you've had a really great day with us. Congratulations to the Show Horse Council for a wonderful event, and thank you to all our volunteers. We really appreciate everyone's hard work.